Well, I hope you just enjoyed the video by Flying Lotus. Khalil Joseph made it. What I really loved about that video was the underwater shots. For some reason, I always had a very big attraction to things filmed underwater. Also, musically, it's a very interesting thing for me to, this different world where you hear things differently underwater. That combined with my history in modern ballet, I chose the next video, which is done by Johan Jonasson, who unfortunately died recently at the age of 48, I think, very young, which was a movie composer, movie score composer, which I've been following for years. Really hurt my heart when I heard he died, because he was one of my heroes. Also one of the few guys with balls big enough to come with abstract sounds, to choose for a more minimal approach instead of, big toms and a lot of effects. But he would choose just a string and very less piano, for instance. There are a lot of beautiful movies he made soundtracks for, so I would say watch them all. But also definitely watch the one he did for American Radio, KEFX, if I'm saying it right, which is a sort of compilation of his work. Johan Jonasson did this video also with a modern ballet composer, which is why I chose it after the Flying Lotus video. Again, we see underwater shots, I'm working on a video now too with a big crew where we also film underwater, and I know how difficult it is to actually get shots right. It's mostly filmed in tanks, never in sea. Communication is very hard, and then if you can imagine that the two people, a mother and a daughter figure in this video, also perform a beautiful piece of ballet, which is pretty sad in a way, the video, but I think it also carries a beautiful message, because it's a message of growing up together, and then also letting go. And then at a certain moment in life, you meet each other again. That's at least the message that I got from it.